Hey everyone, it's Mad Chen here, back with another Procreate tutorial. A while back, I made a tutorial on how to create perfect circles. And recently, I received a request from a viewer wanting to know how to measure circles in Procreate. Stick around as we'll go through this method in just a few moments. Welcome back! Let's get straight into the tutorial. We'll need to go to the Actions tool up here and tap on the Canvas tab. Go halfway down and toggle on Drawing Guide. Then tap on the Edit Drawing Guide just under. A menu will pop up at the bottom of the screen. Down here next to Grid Size is a small gray button indicating the sizes of our squares. So I'll go ahead and click on it. Then we'll be presented with a new menu, which will allow us to use different measurements such as millimeters, centimeters, inches, and pixels. For our example, I'll choose centimeters and I'll tap on 5. Then I'll hit done. Then I'll tap on done up here on the top right. So here's our 5 centimeter squares. If I want to draw a circle with a 10 centimeter diameter, I'll just draw a circle like so, then use the transform tool to adjust the shape into place. Here's a Procreate tip. You can center your image by using the yellow cross as a guide. Then you can just toggle off the drawing guide in Actions. Let me know if you could use the Procreate measurements. And if you have any requests, feel free to tell me in the comments below. See you in the next video. And as always, thanks for watching.